Today we're in Nelsonville, Ohio, visiting the Hocking Valley Scenic Railroad.
Thank you.
near the Hocking Valley Scenic shops, and you can see some of their extra equipment they have around here. And over this way is their engine house. Hocking Valley Scenic runs a caboose-only train, and here's the cabooses they use. Several CSX predecessors and nice DT&I caboose here.